Okay, we are back playing Pokemon Legacy, and I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I did record the first part of this episode, but none of the audio was working, so I needed to figure that out, and luckily the audio is working now, so I have a slight advantage because I know what Pokemon they're gonna use. I'm gonna do the exact same thing I did last time. I'm not gonna do anything unfair, because that's me. That's Stone Edge. Did he use Stone Edge? I think last time we may have gotten a, I don't know. I think I may have gotten a crit because Steelix only lasted one turn. I wasn't paying that much attention because my audio wasn't working. I was super confused as to why. But it's working now, and let's move on from this. I did stay in and I used Fire Fang, which is the exact same thing I will do. Focus Blast didn't hit the first time. It hit the second time, so it doesn't matter what I can do. The game can do whatever it wants. Thunder, we should be able to take. Yeah, we take a crit. Okay. Here we are. I just want more Mega Evolution in this game, right? How do I get every trainer to have a Mega Evolve Pokemon? Every single one. I'll do the same thing I did. I did not go back and heal. I used a Full Restore. I can't wait till... This person didn't want to fight until I got right next to them, and then they say I need to battle in order to pass them, which doesn't make any sense because I didn't have to battle. I actually walked in front of them. What's up with that? Okay, Mega Evolve, Fire Fang. Oh, still not a one-shot. And still no Power Herb or Power Herb. I'm waiting for someone to have that. That would be super fun. That's exactly what I want from this game. That is exactly the type of challenge I need. Okay, it's a Warwolf. Let's Fire Fang. You Ice Shard because we one-shot? You Ice Shard and we still do not one-shot, so we will Quick Attack. I was gonna say, we didn't one-shot last time, but you know what? That's all I got. All I got. Okay, let's move on. And hopefully Mount Darham is gonna go well, right? Mount Darham? That sounds right. No. Fight me. May I spar with you? Of course you may spar with me, my dude, of course. So let me tell you what I did last time. I switched out to Moose Man. Lugar used Takedown, but it missed. I imagine it's going to hit this time. Yeah. Naturally. And I'm actually not going to do anything like I did before because it was dumb. I should have switched out to our good buddy Nightmare to take a Takedown. He has Ice Beam. I'm such an idiot. I'm such an absolute idiot. I don't want to run back and heal. I really don't want to run back and heal. I don't want to, man. I just don't want to. Just a lot of work, but I will, I guess. Now I have to. I feel the need to. Okay. Big C. Thunderbolt, you're faster. Nice. Okay, I guess we'll use Revive, and then we will... we'll just use Revive, actually. I don't think we'll need to heal up Nightmare all the way. We don't honestly use Nightmare as much as we should. Possibly because he has a Mega Evolution and I don't have that Mega Stone yet. I say yet because I would like to get it one day, just not at the moment, right? No, one up. Let's do some battle. So I have no idea what this fight is about, because this is exactly when I realized my audio wasn't working last time, and I'm double checking to make sure my audio is working. Nice. Okay. C, just get that Thunderbolt one shot, why don't ya? Nice. Okay. Worked well. Augur's wants the Misty. No. Maybe. I probably should have spent more time with that decision. A Golem, Hoggers, Time to do the thing, buddy. Golem, do not have explosion and we'll be fine. You don't even have sturdy, you punk. Rockhead Golem, psh. Okay, we need to switch out on this thing now. This is why we need Metagross. Metagross would be so useful. Okay, this thing I think we just have to three-shot, right? Because we can't two-shot it. Thunderbolt should be able to take pretty well. Nice. Speed boost, Fire Fang. No burn. Speed boost, Fire Fang, and then we'll heal C, because we always use C. I'm attached to C. Hiker Hamilton has been defeated, nice. I wonder how long this mountain is, because I imagine a mountain can be pretty long in this game, right? It'd be weird if it wasn't extremely long, right? That may be the exit. I take it back immediately. This game loves to prove me wrong. I saw an item. Was that an item? That was an item. What item is it? Ooh, an bomb site. A mega bomb snow? How about that? Okay, well, that mountain may be conquered after we run away from Wolf, from this Wolfy boy. Okay. And Route 6, great. A max repel, nice. Would have been nice to have that before the cave, honestly. Mega Heracross? Oh my god. Love Mega Heracross. Revive? Okay. Okay, there's Sosa City. What is down here? Because I imagine... Okay. Route 7. Hey, man, don't be rude about it. What's up with him? What did we do to bother him? We can't go up the... Okay, so we have to go to the city. Sosa City. Did you... what? You know that purple trees were planted by our mighty champion. Okay. The champion likes purple trees. This could be important for later. The guy on the left to us looks sus. Let's talk to him after this. My sus radar is going... That sounded weird. I take that back. I hated everything I just said so much. I'm tired of getting old. Really freaking tired. Those beautiful women in all of Talus. Okay. But we just want that gym badge, though. However, the city is bad. The government doesn't provide us with any needs. Oh, that's very sad. You know what? That sucks. I'm sorry. Hello. We have so much money. We have an abundance of money. Let's buy some Ultra Balls first. Let's buy 10 of them. Do we get a Premier Ball too? We do get a Premier Ball too. Nice. Hyper Potions, let's buy 10 of them. You know what? Let's buy 20. Nice. Let's keep all the rest of our money in case we need it later. In case something fun comes up. I don't know what that would be. But, you know, in case we need money to pass. In case we need a bribe. Which we don't do. We're not bribers here. Another hotel. Ken's Hotel. Okay. How do these hotel visitors feel, guests feel about me just... Wow, amazing, you are the new... I don't believe I am. I have many gym battles to fight, my dude. Okay, let's get out of here. That guy's creeping me out. Who says I'm the new champion? I'm in fact not the new champion, I promise you. I have not had that champion fight yet. And what's in here? What's in here? Palace region doesn't run enough. I hate this place. Okay, well, you have a TV. You have... I have no defense for the government here. It's not my government, so I do not feel like I should criticize it. This is the main place you can relax and watch the beach. Well, do we have HM stuff? You see my daddy? Who's your daddy? I am Iris and my daddy disappeared. Can you help me find him? Yeah, I guess. Parallel quest. The dad's rescue unlocked. Where are we going? I thought you needed help finding your father. You're just taking me to him? Your father's a ghastly? This is my daddy's nightmare rig. It will show us where he is. Nightmare rig, we're going to the spirit world again? Where are we, Iris? Why aren't you answering? Where the heck are we? Where's your dad? Master Phallus, the gift that I promised is here. My mission ends. Wait, what do you mean by that? Mega Phallus, I'm sorry.
You did a good job. You did a good job. Little Iris, your mission ends here.
Stop, how is that Pokemon talking? The almighty Mega Phalaris with 10,000 IQ. He has the power to do almost everything, but there is an item that we can make him a casual Phalaris once again. The item is your Mega Ring. You brought it. I did not give you anything. Wait, no, I'm not giving you my Mega Ring.
Then your destruction awaits.
I need to change that back. That's unsettling. Okay, I guess it's us versus the guy. Yeah, it's us versus the guy. Okay. Let's Fire Fang. Let's Sing. Let's Spectral Thief. Sing hits were in great shape. Trick? What? Yeah, you can't take our Megastone, you punk! You absolute punk! You thought you Pokemon? Your name isn't even all the way on the screen, oh my god! Hey, we're gonna get hit by some sand, it's fine. We'll live with it, right? We'll live with it. Once again, Fire Fang, Moonblast, this time, Spectral Thief again. Still snoozing. You're snoozing and you're losing, dare I say. Got him. Got him. Nice. 10 out of 10 humor. 10 out of 10. We only bring the best quality humor here. This is not what I expected to happen when someone wanted to find the father. I've never expected random Pokemon to take me to a different dimension to battle them while they're trying to acquire my Mega Ring. That was not expected. That was very unexpected, to say the very least. Okay, as long as you stay asleep, or even if you wake up this turn, I don't really think there's much you can do. I mean, you might be able to take out C. You got a rock type move, you might be able to take out Nightmare. I'm pretty sure that Poggers is going to be just fine, and you don't even wake up. Oh man. I feel like that Sing was the cheat code. KKK. 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 Got him. Got this pyramid guy. All of our party got experience? Nice. You defeated him. You were so strong. What you did was wasting my time, little girl. Don't approach me. Wait, I shall hand you this item as a reward for the... Oh, nice, we got his Megastone. Cool. Thank you, now take me back to Social City. The parallel quest ended and I got the Megastone. That was simple. And the child is no longer there. Okay, is there anything else? We can surf, right? Yeah, we cannot. In fact, do not have that HM yet. Okay, KK. So we went to the Pokemon Center, we went to the Pokemart. In theory, there's a gym here, right? That's what we were told? That's what someone definitely said. Oh, this is the gym. So's the gym. Okay, what typing do they use? save the game because I've never been more concerned about my game shutting off. Okay. What do they get? Psychic, really? Is that it? Fairies! Do not use dark or dragon Pokemon. Gosh darn it. All of our dark and dragon Pokemon. All one of them. Okay. At least fire should be fine against fairies. We are not too effective against them, but they are not very effective against us, I believe. Right? I think. There's the tired man. Okay, I guess we'll end the episode here. And between episodes, I may go back and catch a Beldum just because I really, really want a Beldum, honestly. Like, I just really want one. We do have the Mega. We have the thing. Other way. The Metagrossite. That's what we got. Yeah, so I'll see if I want to do that between episodes. If not, I guess the episode ends here. I will see you guys next time.